What's up, YouTube? Thanks for tuning in. Borderlands 2 EGC, the Extreme Gaming Channel, bringing you some more gameplay. Hope you guys have enjoyed it so far. Let's keep going. If this is your first video with us, then know we give away free games every month. All you have to do is subscribe, like videos, comment below, and you're automatically entered. So let's go do some more gameplay.
Haven't found anything good? My weapon machines will fix that for you.
Really been wanting a sniper rifle. But I'm sure I'll find
one. Later, Vault Hunter. Don't have too much fun. If you got the money, I'll save your gold earned life.
Alright. Alright, so let's go ahead and pick a ride here. Always good to get extra experience. Sons of bitches are tough. Do some more exploring, shall we?
Whoa.
Yeah, I'm almost dead. I'll go back here and get that health. Seems like an easier way to do it. It's all retarded and just rushing when you're sitting in a vehicle with a rocket launcher to pull out a machine gun on the side. That should be good enough. Yes, I just burnt myself, if y'all are wondering. When you get on top, there's another one of those gun safes up there. Get on top of these buildings here. There has to be a way out there. Yeah. causes a shit ton of stuff to loot in this game. It's crazy. Every damn thing has something in it. That does not sound good. Oh shit. Oof. Oh, that was close.
Tattoos and mystical powers. A siren, specifically one named Lilith. The official reports say she died in New Haven, but I'm positive she's hiding out near Sanctuary. If you catch wind of her, tell me and I'll pay you enough money to build a mansion made out of other smaller mansions. Out.
Continue on. Good night.
Thank you.
is he still alive? More leather efforts? Are you serious?
Come get a ball, master!
Well, guys, I'm going to go ahead and end the gameplay there. I hope you guys enjoyed it. We will see you guys on the next episode. Definitely subscribe, like the videos, comment below. We want to get your feedback, and we'll see you guys next time.